They were then to caught outside Tori McIntyre, who just hit a line of 9-0-29, 3-10 in the team's 3-0 win over Wentworth. Tori, what was working for you out there, and what does it mean to get your first CCC win of the season?
Well, it's really cool to get our first CCC win, to start off on a good roll. Hopefully we keep it going. And it really helps me when our setters keep the ball all the way out so I have room to hit line or cross. So it's all a lot about the setters.
Perfect. Good luck against Curry this week.
Thank you.